Section 3.10, projection operators. This is again a topic in linear algebra, but in this section, I'm going to just use a simple example. Let's see how to determine the symmetry of molecular orbitals of a transition metal complex with a D4H point group. Again, this is D for each point group. This is the character table. You have the characters here, and you have the symmetry species or irreducible representations here. And over here, those are the classes of symmetry operations. There are 10 different symmetry classes, and some classes contain two operations, two different operations. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. They all contain two different symmetry operations. All right, and then how can we determine the molecular orbitals, the symmetry of the molecular orbitals? So I have a video here. This is, I think, it's a platinum transition metal complex. You can watch this video to understand how to determine the symmetry of molecular orbital coefficients.